Years and Years is an epic tale about one very normal family based in Manchester and how their lives are changed and how they're affected over 15 years of political, technological, economical changes that all happen and how they cope with it, I guess. And it's just an absolute joy to be part of such an incredible production. Everything is magic in it. The writing, the cast, the crew, everything was just such a dream, and it's unbelievable to be a part of.
It's rare to have a narrative scope that spans such a long period of time. Can you talk about portraying those kinds of time jumps?
Absolutely. I think that was the biggest challenge definitely for me personally. 15 years is a long time to tell a story. But at the same time, as well as it being a challenge, it was really interesting as an actor to be able to grow with that character and find out where she would go, how her life would change, and also how she would keep the essence of who she was as well amongst all these changes.
Can you just talk a little bit more about your character specifically and where she fits into that family?
Oh, I absolutely adore Rosie. She's the youngest sibling. She's very feisty. She's independent. She's not afraid to say what she feels. And she is just trying to find her way in the world as the youngest sibling. And she adores her family. And for me personally, I would love to be a little bit more like her. So I've definitely taken away some of Rosie when I finish the job. And I hope she stays with me forever.
You talk about the amazing co-stars you have alongside you, because it's a wonderful smorgasbord of talent on that cast list.
Absolutely. There isn't one person who I wouldn't adore working with again. I think from day one, we all really gelled together as a family, and we really felt like that both on and off screen.
What is so magic about Russell's writing?
Oh, you know what? Everything he touches turns to gold. His writing is so real and it's truthful. Everything about what he says is so authentic. And so to be able to put his words into a reality on screen is definitely bucket list stuff for me.
What do you think television gives us as an audience and as a storyteller that you perhaps don't get from other forms of entertainment?
I think especially this project, it just felt so real and relevant. And it was so close to home, I guess. I mean, the storyline is so very relevant now, but also this family could be anyone on your street, and I think that's something that I really, really wanted to be part of, and I can't wait for everyone to see it.